'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the land, many families went hungry and needed a hand. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, though Mom hoped the cupboards would not remain bare.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds, but worry and fear stayed in Mom and Dad's heads. And what did their sorrowful eyes soon behold? The pantry at SnowCap, a bit of warmth in the cold.
With clothing and groceries and toys for their children, and glad volunteers who greet neighbors with welcome, at SnowCap our mission is to feed and clothe the hungry, is proved needed by the 8,000 souls we help monthly.
But none of this good work could we do if it weren't for neighbors and people like you. So now we thank you and want you to hear that we value your generous help through the year. So from SnowCap and all our volunteers alike,
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.